Oh yeah, I kind of forgot, but when I was programming my game, I learned how to use RNG. Random number generator, and it basically, the name isn't important, but basically it makes it to where the stuff you get is like randomized or whatever. So when my game first started, or when I started programming, I don't have a Pikachu. There's Pikachu! But he just tail whipped my ball. On both versions. Oh, I did the same thing just now. And I think, I thought mom should have had that challenge done. Wait. I think something messed up. Because she should, didn't she get a Pikachu at the park already? Oh no, she had hatched that one, didn't she?